basics. Quick video before I come out with my fall trends video, because that's going to be dropping in a week and a half or so. It's kind of this like weird transitional period still, where it's like not summer anymore, but it's not quite fall and winter yet because it's still kind of warm outside. So I thought I would put together a video of just like transitional outfits kind of from summer to fall, pretty much using basics. So things you already have in your closet, most likely you guys can kind of like look to this video and get some inspo from. I'm going to use like all things that are pretty basic. You're doing like a black bodysuits, crop tops, flannel, graphic tees, jeans, just very simple things that you most likely already have and things that are just pretty easy to use in a bunch of different ways. So I'm just gonna get on with it. Okay, so first up, I paired this white button down, which is like super in right now. I love them, they're super comfy, they look pretty chic, with just a cute pair of mom jeans, ripped jeans, whatever you have. I think just white button ups are super easy and they're definitely a trend right now that I think will last through winter. And some sneakers, it's just super casual, especially with a slick bun like this. I feel like it's easy to dress up, especially if you add some earrings, so yeah. Up next, I am going to pair a crop top, simple like crop tank like this. White, black, gray is always great. I feel like those are the most popular colors. And I'm just gonna pair it with this jean and a baseball cap and flannel. Very basic, and I feel like most people have a flannel in their closet. So I don't know, I just feel like it's super chic and it's easy to wear, easy to throw on. And I'm just gonna pair it with a cute boot since fall is coming and boot season is here, yay. So yeah, and if you want to go for like a little fancier look with this, if you're like maybe going out to dinner with some friends, you could just change into a blazer, boom. Okay, up next, I'm gonna do a graphic tee with these same jeans. Any graphic tee, just throw on, and it's just like a really casual look for the daytime. Just super easy, and I feel like it's a go-to. So now I'm gonna throw some joggers into the mix. I'm gonna start with an all gray type look. I love the monochrome for this season. I just think very simple yet elegant is like totally my vibe. I'm gonna just pair this gray tee with the gray joggers, throw on a black blazer over and some sneaks and high socks. And this is just like an easy look, especially on like cold days. This is like a perfect transitional look into fall and winter. And let's say it's too hot for that, like too hot for all these layers. I would just do a look like this. So I'm gonna put black joggers on and then I'm gonna put on the famous bodysuit from Zara that everybody loves. It's just black. Doesn't have to be this one, just any type of black bodysuit or black tank or any type of tank, honestly. It's all about basics and what you have already. So use what you got, just something like this, and just throw sneakers on. And it's a perfect look whether you're going to get some coffee, grocery store, meeting up with friends. I mean, it's cute. So, okay, up next, let's say you're going out and you just want something simple, but like still kind of chic. What I do right now is just get a thick pair of black trousers and a cute bra type crop. And then I'm bringing these sandal heels straight into fall with me. I don't care that they're sandals. I think they're so cute for all seasons. Or you could put a cute boot with this actually. And I feel like it would be really, really cute, like a platform or combat. One of the easiest looks is to just do a long graphic tee dress with a long boot. I think for summer, it was perfect with a sneaker, but now that we're trying to transition into fall and winter, I think that pairing a long boot with a graphic tee is just like a total go-to. If you don't have a graphic tee long enough, then just wear some bike shorts or any type of shorts under it. And if it's colder that day, you can just throw the blazer over or throw a flannel over. It all looks good. Okay, so I'm also gonna go for this leather button-up I have, and I feel like this would work with any type of button-up that's long enough to be a dress. I think for this one, it's a little short, so I would probably wear a little booty shorts under, but I think it's just so cute and it's really sleek. The leather is perfect for fall and winter. Compared with a long black leather boot, I feel like it's just the perfect transitional fit. Okay, you guys, that's it. I hope it was like easy to follow. I really just wanted to give you guys some simple fits to work with, things that I feel like most people have in their closet, just so you don't have to go and buy stuff, especially for this weird, awkward time between summer and winter. Very simple tones and like very simple pieces paired with like sporty pieces. So let me know if you guys have any questions. I'm gonna link everything below in the comments. Make sure to check my Instagram out if you haven't already. Subscribe, like this video, let me know what you wanna see. I just really wanna say that I really appreciate you guys watching. It means a lot to me. And I also really appreciate the people that have come from YouTube to Instagram and Instagram to YouTube. It's really exciting to see my little Insta fam and blog fam growing. So continue to support and continue to let me know what you wanna see. But anyway, that's it. Bye. Thank you.